Mercury Actual here, aka Unix from the Battlestar Galactica Deadlock Discord, just a member, but this is where I call what I call home. Continuing my series of videos teaching people, hopefully, good ways to play tactics. I've got a Cylon fleet here.
Some days it feels like Ministry wants us to be the golden poster boy for their recruitment drives. Other days, like we're their janitors, cleaning up everyone else's mess. It's nice to have something uncomplicated ahead of us for once.
Base Star Command Group. So I'm going to go in, severely outnumbered this time, see how it goes. Let's pick... Definitely repair it. What I want to go at it with, though, is CPSG 18. That'd be interesting. That would be suicide. SG-70. I want to go with an 8,000 point fleet. Oh, interesting. Oh, two boosted defenders. Support. All right, that's an interesting fleet. Let's say at 2600, we're still outnumbered. We had a couple of Valkyries. Can find them. A couple of veteran Valkyries into PSG 11. Okay, fine, transfer. Okay. I'll look at PSG 11 and see what kind of commander we're talking about here. Tech Bay upgrade. We can promote it one more time right now. Interesting, I got these tech guys here. Okay, so BSC 11 will do the jump.
Ministry has decided it's time for this colony ship to join the big leagues. Unfortunately, the Cylons don't agree, and they've ambushed the ship on its way to reassignment. We need to intercept and protect Colonial Fleet's newest asset.
Okay, we're going to try the same thing we did the last battle. Some serious maneuver action. In turn. Now we are pumped up as far as fun goes. Those defenders will give us some good range on the good power and everything. But we'll use them to protect our undersides of the Mercuries too. So line them up just right to maximize their value. See what happens when we jump in here, boys and girls. Okay, so we're going to it's pretty similar to the last battle. definitely outnumbered, though. That's a good thing. And run with a lot less resources. Maybe we go defensive. These guys too. Now they get to protect themselves and they probably won't get shot at. They'll provide some offensive punch to high priority targets. Have to have a little offense. Okay, let's see what we can do with this.
Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Multiple Dreadus contacts, all hostile. Time for a good old-fashioned brawl, Commander.
Good old-fashioned brawl, that's what we like. But they got us outnumbered big time. Okay, so.
Yes, sir.
Change, we're gonna go with bottom armor to start. That upgrade.
Launching drones.
Reinforcements.
Deploying Marines.
Technical support. Start with navigation. Get ourselves some more speed.
Deploying Marines.
Okay. Reinforcements.
Deploying Marines.
Technical support. Now let's see here.
So say we all.
Ideally, I would have put assault raptors in there.
Launching raptors. I'm on it, Commander.
Okay, so we got three. So.
So say we all. I'm on it, Commander. Got it. Got it.
Priority one still online.
Basically, this is a run-and-gun thing.
They're already here.
But we're badly outnumbered here. 1.5 to 1.
Yes, sir.
Escort clearance zone is active.
Hostile unit identified. Deploying Marines. On it, Commander. Got it. Squadron is taking fire.
Full attack mode. Fire at will.
They're giving us a hell of a storm, sir.
Friendly squadron is dark. Got it. So say we all. Squadron is dark. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Deploying countermeasures. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Arc incoming on priority one.
Friendly squadron is dark. Yes, sir.
Iced coffee.
Yes, sir.
got demand.
Missiles incoming. Confirmed squadron target. Incoming.
Okay. Eek, look at all those missiles. Oh my god. Had to have a breakfast break there. Lost a assault raptor squadron somehow. Think we're doing okay though. Never know what to do in this situation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This one will fire off forward to pass through in the next turn. Okay, so that guy died, right? Yeah, he died. So what else can we shoot at? Maintain. All right. That guy shoot it. Same problem. Okay, so let's try shooting at fighters. Nicely done. Gonna kill some squadrons here. Off the revenant.
Friendly squadron is dark.
Missiles there. Okay, so that's maxed out, so let's go back to bottom. Let's see how this guy's doing. This guy's nearly back to refresh. So let's go back to bottom. Battlestar, the Avenger. Ooh. Can't pass that up. That's dead Hydra right there. Thank you. protect your underside.
Missiles incoming.
Big time outnumbered here. Still ruling the roost.
Fire.
Goes the rev. Argos gets hammered. Maybe die this turn. Keep hammering the Argos. Make it go away. Okay. Yes.
so say we all. Yes, sir.
Okay, I'll be right there. battle's going pretty good. Star blew up. Is there a more dangerous target to hit? Yes, there is. Him with guns. Unless we can get him with guns instead.
Got it. So say we all.
Okay, so how the defensive Battlestar is doing? Anything. Are we also not hitting anything? So we'll go all defensive in this round to protect ourselves better. What was I going to do?
Launching drones.
And where is the air wing? What it is doing? Still basically fighting the air war from a defensive position.
Yes, sir.
Okay, watch this ship. Still got one unidentified ship. I should try to identify him. My super tech bay admiral should do that, no problem. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back into offensive with the two Stars. Yeah, so one of them should be able to hit something here, huh? Got forward guns on the Argos. Argus. Taking heavy damage. Take damage and blow up. This fleet weighed in at 7,900 against 11,300 Cylon, and we kicked butt. Now we've got basically we're rising. We're picking the most dangerous ship to shoot at, which is obviously the Base Star, because he's got bulk and he's got weapons still. Look at him, that's one per turn. All guns on the Base Star. Avenger, Pegasus, Star,
launching drones.
And watch the Base Star melt in one turn. And let's put a nuke on a Mercury. Almost too late to do that, though.
Supply Raptors are ready.
Almost a perfect battle. With the Base Star carrying missiles, not really gonna hurt anybody with them. So we can go at it with all the Vipers.
Commander. I'm on it, Commander. Launching Raptors.
Look at the nuke. And hey, how you doing, Aussie man? Just finishing up a match against the AI. I'll be right with you. Gonna fire a nuke. Just can't fire targeted munitions with a nebula. Wow, what a bummer. So what time is it in Australia? Oh, perfect almost.
Got it.
Okay, I guess the fighters take out the servers. Maybe the game will end without me firing a nuke at anybody. What a bummer. Can't fire a nuke in a nebula. What kind of crap is that? Did you ever sign up, or did you decide not to play in the Conquest?
Hostile marks are down.
Count the
Kessel. Did
he ever beat you? He's lost his preeminence to you.
On the
he used to be the unbeatable player. Nobody could beat him. Now Pollocker is basically unbeatable.
Weapons free and by the numbers, folks.
Traitors marks are tagged.
Thruster's nominal, RTS 3, I'm good to go.
Yeah, he does that to me all the time. I just ignore him and blow him up anyway.
Still online.
Grab your sidearm, Colonel. They're already here. Escort clearance zone is active.
He didn't beat you. At least he's saying GG. I'm trying to think which fleet I should bring to try and blast at you. I've got an anti-joker fleet that's very good against heavy fleets. Cinematic version and just blowing the hell out. So what do you think the best way to take the Mercurys against the AI is? If you have three choices, just fly out of formation or put them into a flak, a self-flak, or just make wide turns and just keep zigzagging left and right as needed to spread out the damage to your armor and just keep whacking at them and flacking on the side that's facing the Cylons. That seems to be the best way to use the Mercury. I'm trying to get my Mercury skills up during this conquest, so I'm ready for it. I'm beginning to design in my head how to even up the Cylons and the Colonials with Modern. If you limit the Modern base start to one per fleet, might actually have some level of equality with the Cylons. The only thing you can't handle as a colonial is a bunch of base stars just jumping away forever for 3 hours. Right now it is 11:06 a.m.
Orders down the hall. I need covering fire.
Obviously, the only reason I'm here is because I don't have to work this week. I'm on holiday.
Order received. Clean up and de-escalate. Reaching Bingo Fuel. Active phase to buff up and curb extraction.
And that's all she wrote. Okay, stop recording.